Good morning. Good. What day is it?
Saturday.
Can I brought brains. Morning of the wet. Father of the bride knows the date. Good start. All of us think it's Sunday. We came down yesterday and we thought that's an unusual wedding to be having. Everybody's wearing black. It was a funeral. I think so.
I thought it was a bit strange that people were taking photographs at a wake.
Yeah, well, I did.
It's like I've got it wrong again. Morning.
Good morning.
Moving on. Okay guys, this is where we are. None of us have any idea how you pronounce the name of the hotel. But there's the main facade. A bit better of a view from here. It's a nice looking hotel, it's nice inside as well. Baby wipes. Michelle has been sensible and gone and got the baby wipes. Because she knows what I'm like. Even
okay, don't get used to this, guys. Me and the tie. Michelle all fascinated up. Because it isn't something that happens every day. But there we go. Tying suit. Moving on.
So nice. You've got a license for that.
Show the internet food.
Good evening, everybody. Please welcome Mr. and Mrs. Fisher to the dance floor for the first time. Thank you.
Okay guys, what have we got now? It's me and Michelle being very quiet, coming back to the hotel. That's our night over. This is our room. And this is Michelle, opening the door.
Oh, fan stolen. Take two?
Take two, yeah. Next time Michelle, press the record button. Yes. What I've just said, halfway down the corridor, getting in, being quiet because there's other people asleep in bedrooms. That's us back from the wedding. A fantastic day.
Yeah, absolutely fantastic.
Yeah, so with that, we're back now in the hotel room. About to get on out of our suit and tie and dancing shoes.
Cushioning for the win.
My, we're all right. Anyway, with that, we're going to call it for the night. So it's a good night from me.
And it's a good night from him.
See you all in the morning for breakfast. Press the stop.